Belgium they lost, and then 3-1 as well against Croatia.
Has Ling Yun Ruo, top five, top seven player, unable to make this event. And so,
yeah. It is indeed. It's a good start here for Huang. And a chance for one of these two teams to get their first win of these championships. Yeah, he's just not in the rhythm yet, is he?
Just in one game, they'll just turn it all around. Everything seems to work.
Yeah, Singapore haven't also brought 6 straight points. Yeah, nothing's going.
Need to make a couple mistakes.
Right.
And then get that feeling as soon as possible.
In Singapore. Well, he's got, it would be so demoralizing if he didn't get that at least. Right, normal service resumes.
Games to reset.
That looks more like.
And confidence, and you're just like feeling like yourself.
Well, he's got C. So the game is done. Huang Yang took to it, right?
Absolutely. I call it selective amnesia. You just forget kind of how that game went.
About me sometimes as well, so.
That first game was maybe just 10 minutes. It was very, very fast.
That's better. Better from. That's probably the longest rally we've had. Quite an early timeout, isn't it? But I guess he needs that reset quickly.
Absolutely, because if this game runs away.
Hey, coach.
From your team and your coach to say, hey, we're here and we're supporting you. When you're kind of winning easy and then suddenly, it all changes.
The Olympics before Clarence Chu, 2016 in Rio. And so that was a very proud moment.
And that's a very respectable performance.
He's part of the team that won.
One battle.
So upsets clearly possible here. This is a much, much closer game. Yeah, he was 1-4 down, but now he's staring at. Well, he. That's lovely.
Your own serve, so just lean in more. Lean in more, and you can either flip it like that, or. But don't worry about a big long.
Yeah, it's going very well at the moment for Huang.
Counter looping, so adding their own spin.
So you're saying he's not doing enough of that to counter punch.
So when someone attacks, it's really helpful for you to kind of make it even harder for them, counter attack it back.
Huang Yu has to do something now, or it's all over. Nothing. nothing is going right for him at Croatia in three straight games. Well, it's all over for Clarence Chu. Huan Yangqing has been.